This is how I feel, and it's so surreal.